there. Did somebody say something? Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. I'm over here if you need me. So, you're looking for stuff. You looking for anything special? What? Hope you find it, I guess. Shout if you need me.
Smelling like sex.
I got a man. I swear it was a mistake.
Some days I feel like I'm living in paradise. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, girl.
You know it.
Your ass moving. We got a report to the truck. The kiosk got the bomb.
Sweatshops. Crap that breaks and is instantly out of date, and the very act of finding it makes us feel inadequate.
expensive or up-to-date version, no matter how much fucking debt we take.
It's the only kind of freedom that matters.
And how?
Maybe not the only kind.
Come on, boys. Let's get this lame-ass mission over and done with. Hand out these leaflets in an efficient and responsible manner, then get back to the base as soon as possible and try to get deployed on a serious combat mission.
You token fruit malingerer.
Yeah, listen up. What we'll do, boys, is hand out these here leaflets in an efficient and responsible manner, then get our keisters back to base as soon as possible to try to get on another serious combat mission.
Yes, sir. Hey, you look queer. You're reading, and it ain't even a porno. Evidently.
Just like I thought. A rival rousing pinko. Soldier,
I'm recommending you for a mate.
But that man...
And you. I had about enough of you.
What do you mean? I... Don't you?
Jesus! Scramble! Buster! This is Foxtrot Delta Bravo Leader. Repeat! Foxtrot Delta Bravo Leader! We got a KIA at the mall here! Ah, shit! Insurgents are all over us! We're going for immediate backup! Send them in! Yeah. Get some! We got Charlie all over our asses on this hill! Three men are dying out here!
The apocalypse is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared.
Get your complete apocalypse kit at Ammunition! Contains foodstuffs and alcohol for 3 months. A massive array of armaments. Cartons of cigarettes to trade with roadside wanderers. The apocalypse kit contains birth control, so you don't create any more mouths to feed. Pornography. Water purifier so you can drink your own urine. And cyanide pills so you can go out like a man. When a million zombies come running over the hill, you'll be really pissed you didn't buy enough bullets. Don't dial 911. Dial 357. Ammunition. Protecting your rights.
He was a brave ranger, but now he's gone. And that's what happens when we get sent into tough combat situations with inadequate support due to Congress being run by liberals and pseudo-liberals and pseudo-people who hate pseudo-fucking America. Sure, the boy was a butt pirate, but he died like one too. And anyone who says the Space Rangers queers get shot in the line of duty, it's simply a big guy not living in this here century. But just so we're clear, straight boys didn't even better.
What about reports of innocent people getting caught in the crossfire?
Fuck that! That is category one bullshit, man! What kind of innocent person would be shot in the car? Anyway, that's all I got time for. I gotta go and take it. God bless this country!
Excuse me, Commander. Elena von Thornton.
Our duty.
You just might be perfect for the new movement brewing.
You know, I think I'm about ready for a movement. I need to do my duty.
Ooh, is it like a club? I like clubs. Keep your hands up, your virtual, your practice, and working like Peggy does. Yes, it is kind of like that. Be careful, gentlemen. Without knowing it, you are supporting the liberal agenda that is determined to destroy America for reasons none of us can ever articulate. Opportunity.
And how? It is a terrible shame, ma'am.
Well, what I am saying is you all need to come to a meeting. Now, we will give you some real leaflets to hand out.
Oh, okay. See if I can remember my reading. Do you hate farmers? Do you hate progress? Do you hate giving money to people who do nothing to deserve it? Then you may be perfect for the coffee grinder.
That is right. It's back to you, Bruce, in the bunker. I mean, studio.
Say what?
Don't worry. You are among friends now.
God for that.
Friend.
Public education is socialism.
Well. Just look at all these honest, hard-working folk expressing their God-given views.
Hey, and they're handing out free beers and chicken wings.
assassinate the president, urinated on the first lady, and blew up the Washington Monument?
And now he's literally taking a crap on the United States Capitol. I think we may have found our candidate, brother.
Will the creepy billionaire brothers hatch their evil scheme? Will Dick become the next president of the United States? Will Butch become the first lady? Find out next time, only on Republican Space Rangers.